These are baby Jackson's first few moments in the world. It isn't your typical situation on the side of M-72 in Crawford County.
I came out of the car and we ran around the side, and the father was there on the passenger side of the car. And then, you know, he was down there, you know, the baby's coming.
And it wasn't a typical situation for Sergeant Ryan Finstrom.
Started crying and we just took him out the rest of the way.
Within seconds of deputies getting there, baby Jackson was born.
Another deputy came up and we tied off the umbilical cord and let the father cut the umbilical cord there in the car.
Baby Jackson's parents were on the way to the hospital when their car overheated, leaving them stranded on the side of the road, calling 911 for help.
She's having a baby on the side of the road. I don't think it gets much more intense than that.
On their way, Sergeant Finstrom and other deputies reviewed what they learned in training.
The babies are slippery. You got to worry about this. We got to make sure the mother's okay. And so that was a lot of our pregame. So we put our rubber gloves on.
Not long after Jackson came into the world, the ambulance arrived and took both baby and mom to Grayling Munson Hospital, leaving Sergeant Finstrom and the other deputies with a moment they will never forget.
Our guys, we got together and, we told each other good job because we worked at this together. It was a team, and it was pretty emotional for all of us being a part of, a life coming into this world on the side of M-72.